Fresh. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Go DJ.
Yo, 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 this is Mr. O, and today we're going to learn more about circle. What else do we know about circle? We know the area of a circle is pi r squared. We know that the formula for circumference of a circle, which are the basically the perimeter or the surrounding of a circle, is pi d or c is equal to 2 pi r. We know that the radius is from the center to the circumference of a circle, that's the radius. And we know the diameter is double of the radius, r and r. That's the entire diameter, okay? So now, let's go back and relearn how to find the area of a circle. We know the area is pi r squared. If on this number one, the radius is 4 meters, so therefore, the answer is 4 squared pi, or 16 pi meters squared, or we can get the decimal value by using our pi value, 16 shift or second caret. That will give us the area of the circle here is 50.27 meters squared. Okay, let's see if we're right. There you go. Here we're given a diameter. The diameter here is 16.4. So therefore the radius is 16.4 divided by 2, which is 8.2. So therefore the area is pi 8.2 squared. So square that one times pi is area is 211.24. inches squared, or 211.2 inches squared. Okay, next, let's find the circumference. The circumference is 2 pi r, and we have here a radius of 9. So the formula is 2 pi and the radius is 9. So therefore, 2 times 9 is 18. 18 times pi is 56.55 yards. If you notice, there's no squared because it's a circumference. Okay? Area of sectors. Sectors is like eating a pizza. When you're eating a whole slice pizza, and the whole box, you know, most of the pizza are rounded, you're just technically you're getting the area of a slice of a pizza. Okay? So for this one here, you're being asked to find the area or the sector area of the pizza, which is on this case here, I'm asking you to find this shaded portion here, okay? But first, before we go there, let's analyze what is sector. Sector is a section of a circle bounded by a central angle, and its intercepted arc. Think of a sector like a slice of pizza. This is a slice of pizza here. The X is my central angle and this is my radius. And for you to identify the area of a sector, it's going to be X over 360. So whatever the central angle divided by X times the formula pi r squared. That's the area for the circle. Okay, so we're in X degree measure of the arc, R is the radius. So if we go right here, so the central angle here, the X is 270. The radius here is 10. Applying the formula X over 360 times pi R squared, wherein the R here is 10. Just leave it R for a meantime, squared. So it will be 270 divided by 360. times pi, 10 squared. So using our calculator, 270 divided by 360 times pi times 10 squared. The answer is 235.6 kilometers squared because it's an area. Very good. Next. Here it says there BC 16. That is basically your radius, 16 feet. The central angle is 21, x over 360 times pi r squared. So this is 51 divided by 360 times pi 16 squared. So 51 divided by 360 times pi times 16 squared. That will give us 113.94 feet squared. What about if we have something like this? We know that this blue one here are the diameter and they are vertical angles. So this is 46, that's 46. So we're going to try to find the area of the orange one. Once you find the area of the orange one, it has to be the same thing over here. So we can just multiply it by 2. And that will give you the area of the shaded region. So we know the central angle is x. The formula is x over 360 times pi r squared. So 46 divided by 360 times pi 7 squared. So 46 divided by 360 times pi times 7 squared, the answer is 19.67 just for one of those. But I have to double it because they are the same. So times 2, the answer here, the area is 39.34 centimeters squared for the shaded region. Okay. What about here? We have a JM, it's 10. This is the diameter, so the radius here is 5. And I have two shaded region. The one is a half circle. One is this like triangular section or sector of the circle. Let's do it first, the smaller one, the slice of pizza. That is 58 degrees divided by 360 times pi 5 squared. So that will give us 58 divided by 360 times pi times 25 because 5 squared. This area will give us 12.65 millimeters squared. What about the other portion here? It's a half circle. So we know that is 180, it's a half circle, divided by 360 times pi 5 squared because the radius is 5. So 180 divided by 360, which is half, times pi times 25. That will give us 39.27. You add that one by 12.65 because we're trying to find the area of the total shaded region is 51.92 millimeter squared. And that's how you find the area of a sector or a section of a circle. As always, kaboom!